So I'm Chef Kyle Groves. I'm the executive chef of Catch and the Oyster Bar in downtown Calgary. I'm going to talk to you a little bit about fresh lobster. We've got some beautiful fresh lobster just flown in today from Nova Scotia. These are 1.5 pound lobsters. The great thing about lobsters when you're looking at them and you're buying them for yourself is when you get to the store and you've got them in the tank, you want to look to see which ones have got nice long antenna like this. What that's going to tell you is that they haven't been in the tanks very long, because they will actually eat their own antenna. So when you go into the grocery store there, or your local fishmonger, take a look at the antenna. That's the first sign that I always look for when I take a look at these things. This one's got nice long antenna. I know it's been in the water for a very short, or it's been out of the ocean for a very short amount of time. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to look for one that's got great size and great weight for its size. So this one is feels very heavy for what it is. What that's going to tell me is that the claw has got a lot of actual meat in it, as well as the actual tail. It's got lots of meat in it. Those are the things you're going to want to get. There's lots of flavor in this lobster, but the most meat is definitely in the two claws and in the tail. So if you can find a lobster with a large weight to it, a long antenna.